Fellow students of the University of Technology, Jamaica, I am Jovan Codlin, Vice President of Academic Affairs, Acting President of UTEC Students Union 2013-2014. I am imploring you all to get registered on February 7th, which is the final day of registration and enrollment for academic year 2013-2014. If you miss this end date, there will be no further registration date for 2013-2014 academic year. So I am imploring you to get registered now.